What is going on YouTube? It is Landonk here. Today I will be showing you another easy transponder. Raven the Redwoods.
Batman is all by himself.
Worry, you'll be joining your little sidekick soon enough.
This is way easier with director's cut.
You and I are about to get a little cooked.
Is there anywhere? Come over to this challenge right here. I want it. And all you have to do is get 20. Oh, if I can. Yep, okay. Then, once you have it done, you'll see this little grenade. It'll say hold X or square to take transponder, then you want to take it. Then you want to make your way.
Not the kind of place I want to be spending my summer nights. Batman, you can get used to a place like this.
This way again.
Ta-da! Place looks fun. Not.
Okay. Then once you make your way over to the boat and you have your transponder and you have power on, aim a little bit behind the boat, like right there. Throw your transponder and then you're gonna run it.
About time for a candy run, don't you think?
And then come over here. And then here's, you come up here. You can run around this, you can come up here, walk through the truck. Don't go anywhere past this point. I haven't been up there and I don't want to. But then, don't walk on this path, walk around into the grass. Because if you step on the path, you'll fall through the map and you'll die. So then, once you're right here, you walk around, and you should be on like this hill, or actually, my bad, you need to come over here first, and walk through these rocks, walk through this. It might be a little confusing at first. Find this fence and walk near it so you don't fall or else you'll be stuck. And then you're able to get up here. You aren't able to walk around that, but that's about it. And there is another one. I'm stuck though, so that's nice.
all cool kids hang out.
Never mind. You can wait over here. You can come back. Just be super careful. Go way back over here. Okay. Now once you're back here, there's another one inside the bush. Put on this hill again. Get back in the water. And be careful on where you go, so just take the path that I take. And then there will be one more after this. I'm gonna get next to the boat and crouch. And then start crawling at this point. Or actually, I'm gonna step there. So there will be a barrier right here.
About time for a candy run, don't you think?
Crouch until you can't crouch anymore. Right now. And start crawling. You're out. And there's another one. And then another one. You have to crawl out too. And then you could walk up here. You can walk through this. Grab the film piece. Walk around the building. You could get near the steps. Right here. Possibly get stuck, and if you're wanting to get out of this, you just come over here and hit the zipline button to work. Yep, right here. I'm gonna stand right here, and that should say press button.
I'm fat man.
And then zipline out of it.
You'll
be out of the glitch. No boat part. Can't even hop in. This glitch, I think, might be a little harder than this one because there's so much barrier on this map. And instead of just playing basketball game for literally 2 seconds, you have to do kills. But it's still a pretty simple glitch. And that there is some spots. I could grab another transponder real quick and I could show you guys another glitch. Like you're able to get on top of this house.
Fuck the diet.
Glitch for XP. Which I'm gonna do that one. I have to end the round and then so I'll speed it up right now.
I get my happiness, but sure makes this easy.
There's a lot of zombies right now. I got out of that glitch. There we go. Okay. And once the next round starts, you'll be able to grab it.
Let's meet our souls.
but I kind of don't want to do it on this round, so... Okay, now once the round is over, make your way over here through the cabin. And then between right there, throw your transponder. Sometimes it doesn't work. Find that spot. Mine was right here. Okay. And then run around this. And then you won't be able to walk through, so then crouch under the bridge. Jump up right here until the zombies react. And they'll sit in front of you for free XP. You're able to grab things. Another one. And then inside this bridge, there's another XP bridge. Right there. Don't make that choice that I just did on accident. Right. Here. Should react. Yep. Sit right in front of you. But whilst we're in this, if I could get up there, just come around here. Make it. But I jump under that. That. I take a couple tries, and then you just jump off of the top of that light pole up on here, and then jump up on the roof. And that's another one. And actually, I'm gonna get on top of the box. Here. You're able to get on top of the houses back here unless they patched that like a couple years ago. Should still be able to get on top of it, yeah. And this spot is impossible to get out of, but another XP glitch inside another. This window. See, no way to get out. But you just set up these cardboard boxes and they won't be able to hit me normally. They're still able to hit me. It used to work. But it doesn't anymore. So I mean, it's still cool to be in here. You can crouch under the beds and stuff. Or lay down, not crouch. But, make some money still in here.
I'd be a whole lot cooler with some more FNF.
I think that'll wrap it up for today's video. Showing you guys this easy transponder glitch in Raven and Redwoods. And it was Landonk. And peace!